You know, as I said earlier in my testimony, you know, the more I talk, the more I listen. Because, you know, like, I've been living my life, my whole life, right? And so I have built up a defense mechanism because I come from domestic violence. And I don't know, see, how do I know how you see life? You know, I had to live my life and I chose to change it, to change the scenery of it. And I was a good athlete in all sports. But when I saw that it was